Fun, Dawson?
Yeah?
Yeah. Aww. Fun doesn't even come close to describing Dawson's day over Des Moines. Three-year-old Dawson Jenkins feels like he's been wishing for a helicopter ride forever.
Well, today our own chief meteorologist John McLaughlin granted that wish, and Eric Hanson was able to watch it all unfold. Eric, what a lucky guy you were to be there.
Yeah, well, to a three-year-old, you know, a skinned knee can really feel like the end of the world, let alone a big, scary disease. When it comes along and changes your whole family's life, a little distraction can work wonders, though, let alone a high-flying distraction.
So we're gonna three-year-olds think matchbox toys are the coolest.
You've been waiting for this a long time, haven't you?
But clutching a toy chopper while climbing into the real thing?
You can hold your helicopter for now, and we're going to get Mama in the back.
That's so far off the charts, eyes barely blink, and words are hard to find. Then, when it can't get any better? That three-year-old wearing a ventriloquist dummy's flight suit lifts off.
Look at all the cars, Dawson.
Dawson Jenkins has been infatuated with helicopters most of his life.
Hi! He always sat in the windows of the hospital rooms, and that's the only place he would sit or sleep. And each time he'd hear a helicopter, he'd have to sit right up and look out the window for the helicopters. Before that, he didn't even know what a helicopter was.
Yes, you heard right. The toddler sitting on a pillow in the co-pilot seat fell in love with helicopters from his hospital room.
He was diagnosed with T-cell leukemia, ALL.
The cancer went away, but came back.
Relapsed on his birthday on November 12th. And then from there on out, now we got to go to Minnesota for his bone marrow transplant.
A transplant from the best matching family member, his 10-month-old sister.
It's been very, very stressful, but we seem to be getting along all right.
Doctors are trained to fix little bodies that hurt.
You having fun there, buddy?
Yeah.
But look into the eyes of that same kid hanging onto a dream, and you'll find out a pilot or anyone else willing to help has the power to heal, too.
You're doing such a good job driving, Dawson. Proud of you.
You keeping your eyes out, watching for airplanes and other helicopters?
John flew Dawson all over the Des Moines area for a view of Sailorville downtown and a view of the hospital where he's spent so many days from above. And with the bone marrow transplant from his sister on the way, his bills are piling up for the entire family. If you're interested in helping the family from the Creston area, you can donate anything you want to a fund that's been set up at the First Savings Bank at 501 West Taylor in Creston. The zip there is 50801. Three-year-olds get shy at times, but it was completely clear on Dawson's face that the day was one of the best of his little young life so far. He had such a good time.
And I'm sure it was one of the best in John's life, too.
Speechless.
Yeah, exactly.
I think he was speechless.
Yeah.
Thanks, Eric.